I think me as a producer, I'm always trying to evolve and come up with new sounds and, you know, reinventing how I produce. But for the most part, I think that me and him has such a good chemistry and what we done built that I try not to stray too far from our core sound. Cause you know, he might work with other producers, so he gonna get other feels and different sounds from them. But when it's like Gucci Mane and Zaytoven, it's a sound that people wanna hear.